Hey you guys, so it is Monday morning. I am about to start my workout for the day, and today's workout is different than last week's. So today I am doing a 15 minute workout where I have to do 5 hollow rocks, 10 mountain climbers, and 15 air squats in a round, and I have to do as many rounds as I can in 15 minutes. And then I have to do a dirty 230, which is cardio. And so it's basically kind of like the mighty minutes where you do like as hard as you can for a minute and then like slower for a minute. Instead of doing a minute, you do it for 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So that is today's workout. So I think I only did about 5 rounds. I kind of lost track. So it wasn't that great, but for the first time, it wasn't that bad either. So now it's on to cardio.
those workouts are now done.
So this is today's lunch. I still had a little bit of the savory herb rice cauliflower left over from yesterday. So I did use what was left of that. It was a little bit over a half a cup. And then I did a cup of roasted garlic rice cauliflower. So this will be the first time I'm trying that. And 4 ounces of chicken. So all in all, a pretty healthy lunch. So this is tonight's supper. A Subway order was accidentally placed, so I legitimately have no reason to not eat this. So apparently there was a Subway order that was saved in our cart from a while ago, and when my husband was looking to see how much it would be to order himself a sub, the order that we had in the cart was accidentally placed. So I ended up getting a sub as well, so I'm going to eat it so that it doesn't go to waste. So it's just a roasted chicken sub from Subway. So this is tonight's dessert. I am opting to eat the rest of the Halo Top candy bar. So that'll be a cup of candy bar ice cream by Halo Top. I'm pretty excited for it. I'm just going to eat it right out of the carton, because why dirty a bowl when I'm just going to finish off the whole thing, right? It is the end of the day on Monday, January 8th. Today was a pretty good day. I did complete both of my workouts. I have consumed 1,418 calories today. I wasn't planning on having Subway for supper, but obviously I didn't want to let it go to waste. So I just kind of cut out a little bit of the extra food that I maybe would have had as a snack, and just kind of made do with what I had, which is fine because I still came under my calorie goal. For fat, I had 27 grams of fat today. I had 203 grams of carbs, which is a little higher than my goals typically are. So that is probably from the sub, but that's fine. And 110 grams of protein. So all in all, it was a pretty good day. You know, back to work, back on exercising. Happy Monday. I will see you guys tomorrow.